Yo, what's good, guys? So today, Saturday, we're in the studio. Just it's gonna be a visual of just kind of screen printing in the studio. Gonna be printing a lot of like these portrait tees, some of like my favorite like iconic legends who inspire me. So from Ali to Basquiat to Bob Marley, and then Frida Kahlo. So just kind of halftone printing in the studio. Just kind of, this is like my process, very simplistic way of doing it. I have a 6-color, but I'm using this like this setup we built, very like DIY. That's kind of how I like to keep everything. Feels very like handmade, and I do enjoy this process. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this just visual.
Like that, and since the printing is so oversized it won't fit in our conveyor, you gotta use the flash dryer. So my technique to make sure that every shirt is getting dried appropriately is to start on the one. So each arm is numbered. Right here I'll start at one, and once it comes back around I'll reset it, recenter it, so I can dry every part. Almost there, you want to get it to like 300, 310. Now you can rotate. And while that one's drying, we're gonna move one. I will start on his right shoulder.
Tell him that's the hardest way to
like printing 4-color or 3-colors t-shirts, but it's just drying. No problem, we'll make it happen. This is the DIY vibes, like this is what we're doing today, you know?
So the last portrait we're printing, I got this interesting technique that I incorporated in the first ones that we've done. Just this gradient, it just makes it that much more interesting. And then I left, you know, a lot of people say like I'd leave the registration mark. I think it looks cool, so I just left it. Aesthetically feels, you know, handmade. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today. Just printing a bunch of the gradient, and then I'm gonna go over with the portrait. Nice and simple.
You
Printed a lot of pieces this past week. Some of my favorite ones are the ones that have kind of the unique elements, like the small characteristic elements within the graphic itself. Of course, Basquiat, we had to give him the crown. Something simple that just makes him pop more. But my whole experience with screen printing these portrait tees, not only do I like admire these people and like appreciate them and wanting to like continue their legacy, because it's unfinished, we're still building onto their legacy to this day. I think for screen printing too, like I'm using the most like simplistic way of doing it. I just want to have fun in the studio when I'm making stuff. So if you're watching this and you're a screen printer, you don't really need all the machines, of course. Of course, they do come in handy for specific jobs, but you could start off with just a screen and squeegee and ink and just getting to printing and then kind of work your way up to those machines. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was fun just kind of getting back on camera again and posting on YouTube consistently. So if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please hit that subscribe button, hit the like button so we get pushed to the algorithm. Leave some comment below if you have any questions or something interesting that you saw within the video. Just leave it down below. We'll get to you guys all. Peace out. And I hope you like jamming.